This is a 2018 horse show in Moorhead. This was a horse show a couple years ago at Rudy's Ranch, a little boy riding, beginner. This is me probably 6 or 7 years ago, maybe longer than that, with Hayden, my oldest boy. That's me and my wife back about 10 years ago probably riding him when he was young. I had some horse shows a few years ago, probably 5 or 6 years ago. Some more horse shows several years ago. Some more horse shows. My oldest boy was just a baby whenever he just started riding this horse, and he's going on 11 now, so that's how long he's been riding him. He grew up with him. That's me on a trail ride probably 7 or 8 years ago. Well, I'm just guessing. I don't know these timelines. I do know this next picture. This picture right here is my wife learning to ride him. He hasn't been under saddle. Maybe he was a two-year-old in that picture a couple of weeks. This is a picture of him as a yearling. This picture right here, he was probably 4 or 5 years old. He's a stud at a horse show. That's probably 5 or 6 years ago as well. This was Knott County probably around 2015. Horse show at West Liberty. That's the first horse show I've ever been in. It was in Grayson, Kentucky. I won a lot that day. That's my wife at a fun show, West Liberty, I believe. That's another picture of him when he was a two-year-old. Both of them was learning together. Horse show somewhere. I always brought home blue ribbons, always. There's my little boy Hayden on him. He's 11 now, so you can see how old he was in that picture. There's my wife again. Some more horse show pictures. This next picture coming up is the results of the Grayson horse show I was at, I think. No, this is MSU. I won everything they had. They had 2 championship classes. I put him in both and won them both. There's a picture of my wife on him. There's a MSU farm show somewhere. Hayden playing around on him. There's a big trophy. My wife had won that trophy. Out of 26 horses, she won first that day on Bootlegger. That was him when he's a stud. I was riding him. Probably moving on pretty quick. That was a Rudy's Ranch trail ride. This is what I won that night. I won both championship classes on him at MSU Farm. Won all that. There's my wife at Knott County. This is recent. I took these pictures yesterday, which was October the 19th, 2018, or October 17th, 2018 is when these pictures here was taken. The rest of this video was all recorded yesterday, October the 17th. All 3 of my boys have learned to ride on Bootlegger. He's the horse I always used to put them on, and he taught them how to ride, all 3 of them. He taught my wife how to ride. He'll take care of you. I guarantee you there's no spook or no ignorance in this horse. I wouldn't have kept him out long if they was. They just don't ride him as often anymore. They're growed up. He's a good beginner's horse. They're into more county training with me now more than anything, and he's just not getting used. So when we go on a trail ride anymore, I'm kind of getting where I put them on some training horses, and they're just kind of helping me, and Bootlegger just not getting used. So we decided to go ahead and sell him to somebody else that might be able to use him, and hopefully they enjoyed him as much as we have. And a good home is a must. I'm not going to sell him just to anybody.
This time, don't turn around. Don't turn around. Just slide off the backhoe. Just slide right. Yep. Suck it. Crawl underneath him. All right, that's good.
Over the horse.
All right.
Circle around the horse as you do it. Reach over and take the reins down, Brady, and lay the reins on the ground. Unwrap them and lay them right over top of his ears and on the ground. And continue playing ball. All right, I think they get the point. That's good enough for that one. Rear back and bounce it off the saddle. No. Hey, step back about 10 yards and throw it at him. Hit him in the saddle. All right, get on and ride him. Get your reins. Yeah.
there.